beautiful lady looks in the mirror up here. Quite a nice little bunkai for this. Is if somebody, just on a, somebody, it doesn't really matter, you want to see it around, I'll just sort of show you this comes up. And that's four.
That's,
we've got to do this really careful.
That's sensitive, yeah.
Be careful, one ladder here, watch his head. His head will come slightly forward. That's fine. Nice. Into that position. Just, and this doesn't have to be in the eyes, it can be in the field.
Just
in the throat, we'll be careful with this. It's a real dangerous technique, so there's your posture. So just grab your wrist here, and you turn to here, and you go off it. You don't catch it. Keep well away from the eyes. Well, that's where it'll be going, yeah? This can actually be into here as well. Right up his nostrils or into his eye socket, yeah? Just very unpleasant. He grabs, turn, hit, and the almost a perfect kata posture. So as soon as we're in a perfect kata posture, what does he rush that towards on me?
Oh yeah.
Yeah? So you've got one, two, three. That's right. So. He's grabbed, back in, we can't quite get it, can't get the groin, he might not be gone, I'm trying to step out of the way, he's caught that arm, yeah? Yes? As he punches, grab now, and hit. So we've got these postures symbolising this. So we're grabbing, and smacking his elbow against the groin stripe, yeah? Now I'm going to bring it back. And smack him away.
That's good.
Inside. Grab, bang, up. Very simple. Shot, break, back, break. You don't even really need this. You can just use your body, yeah? But if he's an awful big strong guy, hitting here one and hitting there two, bang, this like knocks over the comfort of the bicep. It looks like he's going to do something like that. He's going to hold it around, which is bang. From here, I'm going to roll him. There's his hand. There's my fist. I push the fist into his hip, collapsing. I bring his head around that way. So this should be getting familiar. If I put him into the posture, I drop him, and go in that time.
Get this side on me.
Yeah. Yep.
Yes.
Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.